Western tattoo cultures through the decades. During the 1940s and 50s, patriotic as well as military tattoos were being introduced to Western tattoo culture. Studies have shown that 4 in 10 individuals have tattoos. During the 1950s, Popeye becomes one of the first tattooed cartoon characters, entertaining audiences everywhere. The 1960s. This is when Sailor Jerry, also known as Norman Collins, creates tattoos of ships, hula girls, as well as military and patriotic artwork. So who is getting inked? Studies have shown that women are more likely to be inked than men, and most individuals getting tattooed are in their 30s. The 1970s. This is when Ed Hardy introduces the Japanese style tattoos into Western tattoo cultures. These include such things as the geisha pinup, as well as the koi fish. The 1980s, tribal tattoos become more popular in North America, mostly originating from places such as the Philippines. The 1990s. This is when tattoos become a lot more vibrant in color and a lot more cartoonish in style. 2000s. Shows such as LA Ink, Ink, Miami Ink, Ink Master, as well as New York Ink influenced new customers into visiting North American tattoo shops and getting inked.